Welcome to my channel, Main Street Orlando. My name is Josie, and today we're here at Universal Orlando to check out the Universal Studio Store. Let's go. Mr. ML is here with us today.
Welcome back, guys.
And today is actually Tuesday before the hurricane. The hurricane actually comes on Thursday, 2 a.m. But just like our last video, we're recording this on the same day. So this is before all the closures, before all the hurricane. But we're back here at City Walk after 6 p.m. Today is not a Halloween Horror Nights night. So parking is free after 6 p.m. So we came back and we're here, and I see so much new merchandise, especially the Hogsmeade for Christmas merchandise collection. It was Hogsmeade, not Hogwarts. So we're very excited about that. How about you, Mr. Emil?
Yeah,
should we begin?
Yeah.
Here it is, Hogsmeade for Christmas. Starting with this Sherpa backpack, and it is a backpack made by Universal, so no brand in specific. It is Sherpa, so very nice for, you know, the colder times, the colder season, which is soon upon us. Hogsmeade for Christmas, that is the design for this collection. And there you can see Hogsmeade, and in the background, Hogwarts Castle. I love that you see the little snowflakes. I do like the colors, very Christmassy. Mr. Emil always thinks of Harry Potter when it comes to Christmas, right? Yes, Christmas equals Harry Potter. $65, and then the strap says Hogsmeade. The inside is very spacious, so I would even consider this a travel bag, a school bag, and I do love the little Sherpa pom-poms. Here is the mug for $21, and it's pretty much the same design throughout the collection. Okay, this is nice because you get one side is just Hogwarts Castle, and then on both sides, on both ends, we have Hogsmeade in the red and the green with a little bit of pink, you know, Harry Potter colors. The inside is nice and plaid, and it has the Hogwarts crest in there. For $35, they have what they call a trapper hat. I've never personally worn any of these. I mean, I've never encountered the snow. I know what many of you will say, but yes, I've never been through snow, so I've never worn a hat like this. I've never had the necessity of wearing a hat like this, but one day, Mr. Emil has seen snow. Yes. On the contrary, you have. So Mr. Emil, did you wear this hat?
No.
Nothing can convince Mr. Emil to wear a hat. Nothing. Not even Ron, because he thought this looked like Ron Weasley's hat, like a hat Ron Weasley would wear.
You see the scene where Harry Potter is doing this?
What scene? Anyway, the hat has Hogwarts Castle on there, and it's $35. For $80, a spirit jersey. So the front side in puffy print, we have Hogwarts there, and it looks like it's inside a snow globe, right?
It looks like a snow globe,
and it's like sparkly metallic gold there on the print. And the bottom side, we have plaid, which I love a good Christmas plaid. And when you turn it around, this is the best part. Hogsmeade for Christmas. This is very large print. I love the font they use. It is nice and puffy. I think it would be perfect for the occasion. The pillow. It's nice and heavy, by the way. Yes, nicely stuffed. This is a nice decorative pillow. Hogsmeade for Christmas, thickly embroidered on there. And also we have some embroidered lining like over the Hogsmeade locations or the buildings
snowflakes.
And the snowflakes too, which is pretty nice. And then let's see what's on the backside. I haven't seen it. Okay, we have the plaid design with the Hogwarts crest. The price, let's see what this is. It's 35. I was expecting for it to be way more expensive, you know? This is nice, it's $35. And this is perfect for all of you who want to make a Harry Potter Christmas tree. It's very hard to decide each year what theme you want to put your Christmas tree, because there's just so many options. For $60, we got a Sherpa blanket. It is 50 by 60 inches. This here is the design.
It's really nice design.
You like it, right, yeah. Right, Mr. ML? The All Wizarding Village Hogsmeade for Christmas, a village dressed for the season. I like that. 100. A little village. I get that.
Yeah.
Very cute. Yes. And you can machine wash, by the way. But look at this. So it's very nicely bright colored.
And
Sherpa on the inside. And I like that they added the pink. It reminds me of what is the candy store?
That one.
Honey Dukes. It reminds me of Honey Dukes.
Well, it's yes. Pink and green.
Pink and green, yeah. And then this is the inside Sherpa. It's time for our game, Mr. ML. So we have a candle here, Christmas at Hogwarts. But wait, it's gingerbread scented. I'm obsessed with gingerbread during the holidays. I love anything little gingerbread men. Anyway, Christmas at Hogwarts.
But there's another.
Another what? There's another scent?
Yeah.
But first we're gonna try this one though, the gingerbread one. Okay, let's try it. Oh, and by the way, $14, that's not bad. Mr. ML was wrong, that's the only one. What do you think? Does it smell like gingerbread?
Yeah, with pine.
With pine? Every candle for you smells like pine. That's not possible. We did the game wrong, Mr. ML. We read before smelling. Why read it? Whatever. But it smells like gingerbread with pine, according to Mr. ML. Let's see. It does not smell like pine. I did find another scent. I know what it is. Mr. ML, you didn't read it, right? Okay, we're gonna have Mr. ML smell it and tell us what bizarre scent he is smelling. Go ahead, Mr. ML. What do you smell?
Orange.
Orange? He smells orange.
Orange bird.
Orange bird? Oh my gosh. Wrong park. I can smell the citrusy orange from up here. The scent is orange nutmeg, and the price on these, I think it's on discount because it's $14, but it has another sticker that says 28, so it must be 14. So we have a set here. It looks like, what is this? Oh, it's a holiday planner set for $35. So it's not a calendar, but a planner? Is that what it is? I wish I can open it though, because it looks so pretty. And it has the letters on the side. Do you see that? The alphabet going down in tabs. Spending Christmas at Hogwarts? Come visit Hogsmeade. I love that. Like the movie, exactly. Look, do like a little zoom in here. What does it say there? Okay, I see little lists. I see, what is it? Recipes? Kind of like phone books. Okay, so a little holiday planner. Mr. ML was like, it reminds me of Deck the Halls, where he had a planner of everything he was gonna do day by day during Christmas. You know, the movie Deck the Halls. I love that movie. A little trinket dish, and the price of this, $30. A pajama set for $65. They could be pajamas for everyday use, for the cold season, for Christmas pajamas. They have the same design all throughout, separated into little different elements there. It is a button-down long sleeve one, and it has the matching top and the pants. Luckily, you can matchy-match with the kids. They have the kids' version for $45. Hogwarts slipper socks for $30. Let me take this out so you guys can see. So it looks like knitted socks, you know? Like those handmade knitted socks. Very cute. Very cute with the little pom-poms there and Hogwarts Castle. Very cozy. For the pin collectors, I've been waiting for Universal to do better with their pins, to make them more limited edition, limited release pins, so you can make it a little bit more exciting, more valuable, if you know what I mean. Yeah, their quality of pins are really good, so I'm hoping for more of that. But they have a little advent calendar of pins. Yes. An advent calendar of pins. So perfect for the pin traders. Let's see what pins we got. it tells you the pin. So I'll just go ahead and show you guys, because it has it on the back of the box. I mean, it's no secret, right? I guess. Anyway, Hogsmeade, let's see. Oh, is that hair? With a butterbeer in hand?
Yeah,
anyway. Anyway, we have the owl, we have the chocolate frogs, more of the creatures, all the...
Oh, that creature.
What creature? Yeah, I forget his name all the time. What is their name? Birdie Bot's beans there, the jelly beans. We have the Hogwarts letter, we have a frog, more owl, butterbeer. I like this one. What does it say there? Take a break from the cold, one sip to warm you up. Okay, I like that. They got a Honeydukes one. And let's see what else. Oh, they have the design here for Hogsmeade for Christmas, a butterbeer cart and a butterbeer jug there. Yes, it is $150. So Mr. Emo, make the math. If it is 24 collectible pins divided by 150, how much is it? Oh, Mr. He's doing the math. Okay, so 150 divided by 24, we're talking about each pin costs $6.25. It's not bad. It's a pygmy puff. They have these pygmy puff where you squeeze them, they make noise, and it's $20. For $40, a stationery box. So we have to and from little tags for your Christmas gifts. Over here we have stickers. There's the pygmy puff, the I was gonna say iron beer. How dare me? That's some kind of Cuban Coke, but anyway, butter beer. We have the owl and Hogwarts. Let's see, we have the little sticky notes, which is really nice. The daily checklist. Over here, the butter beer, stay warm. One sip to warm you up. Little notebook. And, oh, hold on. Let me put this to the side, because this design looks so, so cute with the little pygmy puffs. Oh, owl post. Okay, so it says here, window shop on the high street. Splendid stocking stuffers. Owl post. Brooms, pygmy puffs, Hogsmeade Village gifts galore. Okay, those were postcards, and it comes with a little red envelope, and they even have the little tape. That is so cute with the pygmy puffs. It's so sparkly, and I've been saying the owl, but that's probably Hedwig. A little calendar countdown to Christmas, right? Because it has 25, so it's a countdown to Christmas, yeah, for December. And then you change Hedwig there with the Hogwarts letter to whatever date it is, and it's like your little countdown. Hold on, I'm trying to put it in there. How many of you guys use this? I think this is such a cute decoration piece. And the price of this is $45, and you can use it every single year because it doesn't have a year on it. Interesting. A gift box set. So the set has different gift boxes. Isn't that cute? Oh, look at this. One sip to butterbeer. That's such a cute little box. Okay, this is $20, and it says it's 24. Oh no, three shaped boxes. Six washi tape strips and 3 yards of decorative trim. So I see one of them is Hedwig. This is the washi tape. You see that there? We have the this to like tie it up.
Oh, the other one.
And then this is the little puffs. Yeah.
Yeah.
For $40, we got a stuffing.
Stuffing.
Not Stucks. Stuffing, but a stalker. Stocking stuffer. A stocking. Oof. Okay, it hasn't been Christmas in a while. Please forgive me. The Hogwarts crest there. Nice and velvety here. It is $40, and it does have a little Hogwarts, like medallion. Little medallion here on the side, which is really cute. This isn't new, I think. I think I've seen it before. It's a little plushie here of a snowman with the Gryffindor little scarf, which is really nice. So they probably made this snowman. It has a little witch hat and everything. The price at $22. One of their newest collections is the Marauders Map Collection, which we recently did in our last visit here at the Universal Studios store. If you haven't watched that video, I'll link it down below, or just wait for the end screen. Link it down below in the description box, that is. I'm looking at the ornaments and I saw this one with the tie, which is a Slytherin tie, and it's $5. That's why it's the last one for today. A Hogsmeade for Christmas ornament. It is pretty heavy and you can see it is 3D on there, kind of like a postcard kind of situation. Do you see there? And then you see a bus. I think it's those like double deck bus, which is pretty cool. And it is $25. And yes, all of them say the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. My bad, that's not a bus. That's actually a butterbeer cart. Hogsmeade for Christmas, another ornament here. And the skies are pink. The clouds are pink. Really cute. It is $19. This was last year's Christmas design there with the dark blue Christmas at Hogwarts. Here we have Hedwig here for $30. They have a chocolate frog one. This one's pretty cool. It's nice and heavy. And then here's Hedwig himself. Very cute. Oh, they love Hedwig here. This one is huge. Is it really heavy?
Oh yeah,
it's pretty heavy. I like that it's nice and like goldish bronze kind of a situation. Mm-hmm. It's $30. It almost looks like a figurine, you know what I mean?
Well, you can take away this.
You could tell, you could take that out and it's a figure. I love when they do that. Okay, so a little butterbeer jug. You can also use it as a figure.
This one, yeah.
And it lights up.
Yep.
Wow, Mr. ML knows his stuff here. Look at that. Okay, that's cool. I have shown you the Hogwarts letter one. Here's the letter itself. They got all of the ornaments in case you want to make a Harry Potter tree. So this one here is $26. $25. You haven't seen this one, right? The three broomsticks. I like that with the little lantern. Yes. Okay, this one we have seen before. Hogsmeade. The little sign before entering. Oh, I like this one. The one that Mr. Emma was holding. The Nimbus 2000. Here's a better view. Nimbus 2000. One of my favorite, the Monster Book of Monsters. Moved on forward and look what we have found. Sanrio Christmas. And they have a Loungefly backpack here. Has all the Sanrio, well, not all, but a lot of these Sanrio characters.
But this one?
That's Mr. Elmo's favorite Sanrio character. No, it's like a, what do you call
applique.
That? Applique. It's an applique little stocking. He's inside a little stocking. Of course, he looks upset because that's Batsmaru. Over here, we have Karopi. And then back Choco Cat. That's your second favorite character. One of my favorite characters, Pom Pom Pudding. He's sleeping. He's a little golden retriever. And we have Hello Kitty inside this little Christmas wreath. Very cute. I do love the selection of colors. But wait, we got more. On one side, we have Karomi and My Melody on the other side. Oh, look at Cinnamoroll. That is too cute.
The
green is shimmery. Yeah, I like that. And then back here, all of them. Happy holidays. It is, let's see, what, $90? I do like the strap. The strap is very unique. I've never seen a strap like this for Loungefly. And then let's see if, oh, we can't see the interior. They lock them here and this is way too hard. Okay, I love it when they make interiors totally different from the outside. That's a nice mint green. Guys, look at the crossbody for $82. We have garland, we have ribbon, we have the characters, and then down here, they're hanging on the little stockings, Christmas stockings. Yes, they're hinged, they move. That is too adorable. And then there are the Christmas presents. Yes, it has the same strap.
And you can see the inside.
Oh, look, it has a bow on it. It's like, it's supposed to be garland. That's what the strap is shaped up as. And then the inside, you can see more of the design. Pom Pom Pudding is a snowman, yes. My Melody next to a beautiful Christmas tree. Look at Batsmaru holding a
candy cane.
Who wears it best? My opinion, Pom Pom Pudding. I mean, look at that.
It's a onesie,
just like Pom Pom Pudding. A shimmery My Melody. little backpack here. She's wearing a little Santa Claus outfit, right? And she has a little jingle bell. Miss Santa Claus, or how do you call her? Mrs. Claus. So cute, look, she's wearing a little jingle bell. She's nice and shimmery. I don't know if the camera can pick that up. Yeah, and then look, she has like little pom-poms, some Sherpa for her coat. This is adorable. Oh, look at her next to the cute Christmas tree with some snow. It is $90, and I think we can peek inside the design. Okay, it's mint green, and it's a little all over print of her. They got the cutest new popcorn bucket for Jurassic World. Check out the little dino with the little tooth. That is so cute. So not scary at all. Not scary. And let's give it a little twirl. Yeah, he looks happy. He looks playful there. Anyway, the popcorn goes right in here. It comes with its first free fill of popcorn. It is $30. And then the strap here says Jurassic World. Last time we were here, we saw lots of new Scooby-Doo merchandise. And now I see this one, Beware of Monsters. Okay, I do like the illustration on this one, the design. It's $30. They've also added this plush Scooby-Doo backpack. It's $70. I love it. It's perfect. It's like you're wearing Scooby-Doo. And then it has embroidered eyes, nose, and ears. I like the protruding ears there. I do like that they added this color on there. It is $70. It's a universal. It's not Loungefly. I wonder if the inside, oh, it's locked too. Oh, look, his little collar. Found one without a lock. Doesn't have any design on the inside. Look at this headband. They have a Minion vampire as a vampire headband. It's a little plush sitting on top of the headband. And he's wearing a cape, a vampire cape. That's pretty cool. Or Dracula. Dracula cape. This is nice and furry there, the headband, little bats. And the price on this one, $18. How does it look like on the head, you ask? Like this, Mr. Emil smiling. They got new zip-up hoodies here for each house. So of course, let's start with our house. Both Mr. Emil and I, Ravenclaw, $70. And yeah, it pretty much has the color of the house, you know, with the pretty much the crest there. Embroidered. And let's open it up. Yeah, it does have some embroidery on there, which I like. And nice and fleecy on the inside. And then inside the hoodie, we have some design in there. Do you see that little like checkered design? I hadn't noticed, but the house name is written on the sleeve or printed on there. And then here we have the Slytherin snake, the Hufflepuff one. Last but not least, the Gryffindor one. We were walking around, and for $35, so like $12 each, regular price $14 each. They do have the chocolate frogs, but what I didn't know is that they had milk, dark and white. So this is the milk chocolate. Then we have the, what is this, dark chocolate, obviously, because the packaging looks a little dark. And then down here in silver is the white chocolate. I'm personally not.
It's silver.
It's silver, yeah. I'm not a white chocolate fan.
No, I don't like
it. I'm a milk chocolate fan. I used to be a dark chocolate fan, but I don't know what happened. Now I'm a milk chocolate fan. Mr. Emma doesn't care for chocolate, surprisingly. And I'm obsessed with chocolate, but you know, it's the card you want for these. It's the card you want. The display case here, or more like the glass case, because those are like glass doors there, with the specific more collector items. Mr. Emil is highly tempted by the Sword of Gryffindor. It is $221 and it includes shipping because I can imagine you cannot walk out of here with this sword. So they have to ship it over to your home. Yes. And they also have the chess set here. Here are all the chess pieces. It is $400. And like Mr. Emil said, it looks very fancy. Or like you say,
fancy.
No. You said something else. You said fancy.
Fancy pants.
Fancy pants. You know, from the Sorcerer's Stone. Check this out. The Monster Book of Monsters. And it's nice and furry. And it even has some embroidery on it. It must be a journal. Look at the little teeth. Did I mention it's $35? I haven't seen these specifically at this store, the Universal Studios store here at City Walk, and it is the Death Eaters Loungefly. It says Harry Potter Loungefly plaque on there. We got lots of embroidery features on there, like a metallic dark platinum. And then here we have the Death Eater mask. Very, very scary. And the price of this is $82, and it has kind of like this faux snake skin. Oh, what does that say there? Okay, had to look it up to remember how to pronounce this, but it says it's Morsmodra. Hopefully I said that right. But anyway, it is a spell to conjure the dark mark. This is the inside print, by the way. For $55, they have the matching wallet, and this is the backside. And also to match, they have the sweatshirt here for $65, the dark mark, and this has a little bit of a puffy print. Check out our last video where we visit Disney's Magic Kingdom for the latest Disney merch right up here. Or if you want to check out our previous Universal Studios store merch tour, you may do so right down here. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I cannot wait to see you guys again very soon. Bye!